So I wasn't aware of this transfer, but yeah, nice. So now I can't even remember the garage name, SI or something. Now they have a Euro 6 M500 third gen, with the early built M500 hybrid chassis. So nice.